writer of the play called Munch's Voice, which is the wraparound play for the other piece, which is called The City of Free Love by Edvard Munch. A lot of people obviously know him because of the famous painting of the screen, but they don't know that he also wrote a play which has never been produced. It was written in 1905. He wrote it because he was very upset about a relationship with a woman called Tulla Larsson, who he felt was out to destroy him. So he was quite paranoid. He wrote a play which expresses all of his heartache at that time. So we've been involved the fantastic help of Vincent Mangado and Dominique Jambert, and they have got a lot of expertise in a thing called Bunraku theatre, Japanese theatre. It involves students from Fife College who are postgraduate physical theatre students. So this week they've been working on how to interpret this play using this technique.
You're tired?
Oh, really?